Mutch Games.
Atlantis is waiting.
Hello, Milo. Name's Whitmore. Your grandfather and I go way back. When he died, he asked me to train you for the dangerous journey ahead. So before I let you go, you'll have to complete a few tasks. The first task is simple. Just copy my moves. We'll start by jumping. Next, close-range combat. You can fight off most enemies with a good right hook. Very good. Now don't forget you can avoid high-flying objects by ducking out of their way.
Whoa!
Finally, remember that if you're ever unsure what to do, just take a good look around you. See, that wasn't so difficult, was it? Now for your next task. Your grandfather left you a package. I put it on the bookcase for safekeeping. It's a bit high, but if you jump alongside the bookcase, you should be able to pull yourself up and get it. Once you've found it, come back and see me. Ah, the compass. Your grandpa told me it had a special feature. Maybe you'll find out how to use it on your journey. Anyway, my boy, for my third task, I want you to search the boiler room and find my lost crew portfolios and a piece of a broken key. It's dark down there, so use your search button to turn the light switch on. Press the search button to turn on the light.
Excellent. That'll shed a little light on things. An old chest. A quick punch will break this open. you collect enough Atlantean symbols to spell the word Atlantis, the movie for that level will be available in the movie viewer. This may...
Great, you found my lost items. Now, this is how your backpack works. First, enter the backpack by pressing the select button. Use up and down to move to the layer in the backpack that contains the portfolios. Now, press left or right until the portfolio is highlighted. Okay, now select the portfolio and then select Use to pass it to me. Thank you. Here's Commander Rourke. He's an overall command of the expedition and will guide you through any problems you may encounter. Lieutenant Helga Sinclair, the expedition's second in command. To get you through your journey, you'll need help from a team of specialists. We've got the best of the best. When you need their help, just call them on a radio. Here's the team. Vinny, demolitions. Busted him out of a Turkish prison. Audrey, don't let her age fool you. She's forgotten more about engines than you or I will ever know. Moliere, geologist and excavation. Man has a nose for dirt. It's now time for your fourth and final task. I have an Atlantean artifact around here somewhere, a boomerang. It may be of some use to you. Thing is, it didn't work when I tried it, so it's wound up in the bottom of my fish tank. Before you can enter the room, you'll need a key. Here's my half of the key to go with the part that you found in the boiler room. Now that you got both pieces, you can combine them to make a usable key. To do this, first go into the backpack. Find the first piece of the key, select it, and then select Combine. Now find and select the second piece. Once combined, both pieces will have formed. Great! Lots of objects can be combined in this way to give you new and useful items. Try using that key on the locked door over there. Just open your backpack, select the key, and then select Use. The door should open. I'll see you when you've retrieved that boomerang.
When in water, press the swim button to swim and the dive button to dive deeper below. When you're at the surface, press the swim button.
I'll bet you're dying to give that boomerang a try. But you'll need to equip it first. To do this, simply go into your backpack and select the boomerang. Good! Now, selecting excellent! Now you'll always have the boomerang at hand. That might be just as well, considering where you're going. Well, that's all my tasks, Milo. Feel free to leave when you're ready. Just return to the lift in my study and you can be on your way. It'd be nice if you could stop a little longer, though. So I'll tell you a little secret. If you search the lectern in the boiler room, you'll get a surprise. See you later!
Boomerang target range. Stand on the Atlantean symbol on the floor to play. Hit the mast to score points and try to beat Whitmore's score. But watch out for the skulls. One mysterious green crystal can be found in each area of the journey. The combined power will unlock a secret. Finding all of them may be worth our time. Movie activated. As easy as it looks. As easy as it looks. A new high score! Whitmore's in a yogic trance. I better not disturb him. Time to get the memory card ready. I couldn't have done it better myself. Well done. He'll be back. Where in Atlantis would you like to visit? At last, the expedition is underway. The journal speaks of ancient guardians, protectors of the gateway to Atlantis. Hopefully that's all just myth and superstition.
That's, I won't sugarcoat this. We've got a crisis on our hands. We're under attack and the guns are malfunctioning. Find Audrey and get her to repair them.
Never make it past that burst pipe. Stronger characters like Vinny and Milo can push objects. Try pushing the barrel in front of the hole. It should block the leak. Looks like the corridor is blocked. Have Vinny use his explosives to clear the wreck. Vinny is the man for this. One of the sub's ladders. Milo can climb up walls like this.
Give us a fighting chance.
There's an overhead handrail. Huh.
Thatch, this is the only way off the sub. Get this fire put out.
Missing.
Thatch, the evac sub's release mechanism is jammed. Activate the manual override. Hurry!
Is hit the boilers. Audrey is not gonna be happy. No answer. Movie activated. Time to get the memory card ready. Well done. See you later. Where in Atlantis would you like to visit?
We're clear, but not everyone's out of the ship yet. We have to hold off that machine until all sub pods are away.
Time to get the memory card ready. Well done. See you later. Where in Atlantis would you like to visit? On dry land at last, and on the road to Atlantis. The journal mentions a great stone door. It can only be opened with special gems from the two trials of fire and ice. Once we complete the trials and get the gems, Atlantis should be moments away. Clear crystals hold the power of Atlantis. Collect 15 for an extra life. Color crystals have different powers. Try combining them with Atlantean objects to see how they... Expedition's digger. Unfortunately, it was damaged in the Ulysses evacuation, but with a substitute part and Audrey's know-how, we might be able to get it going again. Time to get the memory card ready. See you in Atlantis. Where in Atlantis would you like to visit? Ice Trial, a series of cold and snowy caverns, which the journal says holds the ice gem somewhere within its walls. It looks slippery, so I'd better watch my step. The door is locked. Thank you.
Shit! Now, where are we?
Ice gem.
Activated.
Time to get the memory card ready. See you later. Where in Atlantis would you like to visit? Clear crystals hold the power of Atlantis. Collect 15 for an extra life. Time to get the memory card ready. Good job. I can see why you were chosen for this mission. You'll be back. So, where did you want to go? Fire trial. The fire gem should be here. According to the journal, the gem is found behind a massive stone statuehead. We'll have to find some way to move it if we're to collect our prize. Ha! Look out for dark rocky outcrops like these. Agile character. You'll sometimes find rock. Thank you. Witches hold the secret to our progress, but...
Thank you.
floor is unstable here. Let's try digging to see what's underneath. Gem.
Oh! Whoa!
Time to get the memory card ready. I couldn't have done it better myself. See you later. Where in Atlantis would you like to visit? Clear crystals hold the power of I can't carry any more of these.
got you.
Different color crystals have different powers. Try combining them. Carry any more of these. I can't carry any more of these. The expedition's digger. Unfortunately, it was damaged in the Ulysses evacuation, but with a substitute part and Audrey.
Seems to have done the trick. Let's dig.
Thank you.
exit. We're gonna have to dig through it. This may take some time.
Time to get the memory card ready. Well done. Good job. I can see why you were chosen for this mission. See you later. So, where do you want to go? Fireflies! Drive before they destroy everything! To accelerate, hold the gas button. Slow down by hitting the brake button. Thank you. activated. Time to get the memory card ready. Well done. See you in Atlantis. Where in Atlantis would you like to visit? According to the journal, it's not far now. These ruins should lead directly to the city.
I cannot carry any more of them. The door is locked. Ha. I cannot carry any more of these. I cannot carry any more of these. I cannot carry any more. The door is locked. The door is locked. I cannot carry any more of these.
Time to get the memory card ready. I couldn't have done it better myself. You'll be back. Select the level. Atlantis won't wait forever. We're here. It wasn't easy. But the journal was right all along. Without it, we never would have made it. I can't carry any more of this. I can't carry any more of these. Thank you. Carry any more of these.
Don't like outsiders at all. Keep out of their sight or they'll arrest you. They're not afraid of anyone, except Princess Kida.
You are defeated!
Looks like the jailhouse. There must be a way out. They've spotted me! Run! The veil above here looks dangerously loose.
Hoo-ha!
I can't carry any more of these. Missing piece. The guards are only on the lookout for strangers. If I could find someone known to them, they...
I cannot carry any more of these. I cannot carry any more of these. I cannot carry any more of these. Carry any more of these. I can't carry any more of these. Thank you.
be activated. Time to get the memory card ready. Well done. Good job. I can see why you were chosen for this mission. See you in Atlantis. Pick a level. Choose your destiny. carry any more of these.
Thank you.
I can't carry any more of these. Time to get the memory card ready. See you later. Where in Atlantis would you like to visit? Kita mentioned that these underwater caverns contain the knowledge of Atlantis's past. The water looks deep, though. Thank you.
I cannot carry any more of this. I do not need to use this now.
Thank you.
The door is locked.
What?
carry any more of this. I can't carry any more of these.
Come on.
Time to get the memory card ready. Well done. See you later. Where in Atlantis would you like to visit? Wow, the palace. Somehow I think the king isn't telling us the whole history about this place. It's time we learn some answers. I can't... I don't need to use this now.
I know what you seek, and you will not find it here. Your journey has been in vain. We were once a great people, but that knowledge is now lost. The broken mosaic is all that remains. Repair the mosaic, and you may unlock the past. Take this key to help you. Now go.
door is locked. Going in there, who knows what's hiding in the dark? Maybe another team member has the right equipment for this.
Flare should light my path.
Thank you.
I can't carry any more of these.
Thank you.
I think Kita should take a look at this.
I cannot carry any more of these. The door is
thank you.
I cannot carry. Others may make more.
Time to get the memory card ready. Well done. See you later. Where in Atlantis would you like to visit? Rourke may have Keita now, but I'll never let him take her. Without her, Atlantis is doomed! Time to get the memory card ready. See you in Atlantis. Where in Atlantis would you like to visit?
Milo, I don't know how you survived this long. You're obviously far more resourceful than I ever gave you credit for. Unfortunately, everyone's luck runs out eventually, and you, my dear, have just reached the end of the line. Drat! I must watch out for the cylinders. Another one. You're wasting your time! No! One
Mr. Thatch, I have to hand it to you. You're a bigger pain in the neck than I would have ever thought possible. But enough chit-chat. This time, I'll deal with you myself. Give it up, Thatch. She can't be saved, Thatch. I don't have any of that. You're getting right under my skin. It's nothing personal.
Time to get the memory card ready. I couldn't have done it better myself. See you in Atlantis. Where in Atlantis would you like to visit?